I bought a Brompton. The pandemic didn't make it easy to get one. I asked to be placed on a couple of wait lists, one online and another at a local authorized Brompton dealer. My local dealer, Alameda Bicycle, they came through. Here's my Brompton. It's a Rawlacker M6R. M is for the M-style handlebars, 6 speeds. R is for the rack and fenders. But that's not all. The bike also came fitted with a Brooks B17 saddle and a Dynamo hub with lights. I was unable to customize a Brompton. This was the bike that arrived at Alameda Bicycle, and that's what was offered to me. I said yes, and I'm glad I did. This video is not just to show off my Brompton, but this easy DIY bike stand I built for it. I went to my local big box home improvement store, the orange one, and picked up pre-cut lumber. I bought 2 pieces of 2x4 at 2 feet in length. I'm using pocket hole joinery. The jig I'm using is made by Craig. Here's a view of the Brompton bike stand followed by the tutorial.
Thank you.
If you watched this far, thank you. Please come back. I'm going to customize my Brompton and post here on YouTube. Thanks again. See you soon.